Good morning everyone, this is Rajiv Kohli as the teacher and today we are going to make this. This is another short tutorial on motion backgrounds in PowerPoint and this is a very simple tutorial. As you can see that lines are moving up and down, only two simple animations has been used in this presentation. The first one is motion path and the second one is line color emphasis effect. As you can see that these lines are, one lines are moving down and one lines are moving up and creating a wave pattern. So let's see how to do this. Open a new presentation. Collapse the thumbnail view. From the home tab, click the layout drop down button and change the layout to blank. Now draw a line, go to the insert menu, click the shape drop down button and then draw a line. Change the height of the line from the format menu. Let's say I am going with 7 inches. Now I would like to increase the weight of the line, so I go to the shape outline drop down button and change the weight to 6 points. I need rounded corners on the top and the bottom, so I go to the shape outline again, weight, more lines, and here I change the cap type from flat to round. Now close the format shape pane. Zoom out a little more and place this line to the bottom of the presentation. I mean from the outside of the presentation area. Choose a color as you like. If you want to increase the weight of the line a bit more, then you can go to the again format shape button. That will be enough. So as you can see that our line now has rounded corners. Now it's animation time, so I will first apply the motion path, the up motion path. For that I go to the animation tab, click the add animation drop down button, go to more motion paths and here apply the up motion path. Hit the OK button, open the animation pan and now we will increase the length of the path. You can hold down the shift key while increasing or decreasing the size, so the motion path remain in straight line. I'm going to adjust it like here. So it's time to change the animation properties. Select the animation from the animation pan and change the start with type to with previous. Change the length of the animation. Let's say I want this animation to take 4 seconds. Now open the effect options by right clicking on the animation. And I would like to auto reverse the effect, like the line will go up and then automatically move down. And it will take around 8 seconds to complete one animation cycle. I would also like to have a smoothness in the animation, and from the timing tab I would like to repeat this until end of the slide. Okay, now we will apply the second animation and that is line color emphasis effect. change the star type to with previous, and this is up to you that how much duration you would like to apply to the line color emphasis effect. If you want the colors to change quickly, then you can shorten the duration, or if you want the same amount of time that is a line is taking to go up and down, then you can also apply 4-second durations and change the effect options like auto reverse and style of the colors that you like to apply. And if you want, you can also apply smoothness. And I would also like to repeat this animation until end of the slide. Hit the OK button and play all to see the preview. And as you can see that the line is moving up and down and at the same time changing the colors. So now we will create a duplicate of this line by going to Home tab and clicking copy and paste. And I would like to place this line on top of this, on top of the first one, something like here. Something like here. Because as this line will go up, this line will also go up. And when this line will go down, the top line will come down from the top. Let's see the preview. Now we will take both the lines and will create many duplicates over the slide. For that, I select the first line, hold on the shift key and then select the another one. Now hold down the control key and the shift key and you can see a plus sign with the mouse pointer, which is an indicator of smart copy and paste has been started. Now you can use smart copy and paste command by dragging and dropping the line. And now you can press F4 key to replicate the last command. So I am continuously pressing F4 to create more duplicates. That will be enough. Now let's see the slideshow. What you only need to do now is to add a delay between each animation. And for that, I go up on the top and okay, now before I start adding a delay between each set, let me tell you one thing, that the first two animations are for the line below and the next two animations are for the line above. So this is a set of four animations for the first two lines and this is a set of another four animations for the next two lines. So I will add a delay after a set of four. Like for the second set of four, I will add a delay of 0.50 seconds. Make sure that you are on top of the list in the animation pan. And I will continue to add a 0.50 second delay for the each next set of four. Like for the third one, 1 second, for the fourth one, 1.5 second, for the fifth one, 2 seconds, and so on. And let me do this a bit quickly. Okay, it's all done, and if you like, then you can apply a background. Right click on the empty area of the slide and choose format background and apply a color as you like. I'm going with a black, and here we go. So I hope you will like this tutorial. Do leave a like, and if you want, then you can also subscribe to my channel for more upcoming videos. And hopefully I will come up with some more good motion graphics tutorials soon. Thanks for watching, and take care.